We all know how to make a tray full of cubes to cool off our refreshments. But laying down the first frosty layers of the Numerica ice ribbon can be a lot trickier.
So yeah, basically when we start, we turn our refrigeration on, get the slab cold enough, and then we start from there applying very thin layers of 140 degree hot water. And then also that hot water melts the surface of the existing ice to help smooth it as well as adhere. So you're getting a full sheet of ice instead of just layers on top of layers.
In mid-November, Riverfront Park's ribbon saw unseasonably warm temperatures and then rain. That's why some years, the nighttime is the right time to make ice.
So nighttime gives you your best chance of colder weather. Getting colder weather, it helps your ice that you're building to actually stay. You do it during the day, you get sun shining, and basically you're just going to be spraying water for no reason.
And there's one other trick Nathan has up the sleeve of his flannel shirt. His crews mix up gallons of paint and then whitewash the ribbon for more than just aesthetic reasons.
Yeah, so the paint gives you a protective layer from the sun. You get sun on it without paint, basically it's going to have a gray color from the concrete that's underneath because ice is clear. So that gray color is dark and attracts the sun, is going to help melt your ice. So the paint just protects it.
So every year, the Riverfront Park staff races against time and changing weather to make sure the ribbon is ready for skaters. And most of the work happens under the cover of darkness.
It does change up our schedule. We have to plan quite a bit in advance for everyone that has families, and just something we do. We enjoy doing. We enjoy seeing people happy skating on it. So we like to do it.
Jeff Humphrey, City Cable 5.